this year. And
the 8th-seeded Reavers kick off pool play against number 12 Muskegon. First half, Mario Magana gets the party started. Then the corner kick, Joel Quashi.
There's a second right there.
When it rains, it pours. Teo LaCalve from outside the 18 with the laser. His first of two goals. Iowa Western finds the back of the net six times in the first half, and the Reavers send a message with a 7-0 win.
A lot of people I was talking were like, oh, 20, you guys will be rusty. And I honestly, the guys, they wanted to play. They wanted to play a game. And so I think that, in a way, it kind of gave us just a little bit of fire. Everything went perfect. That game went perfectly. You know, as good as you could have hoped, it went. You know, we took care of business, and then we were able to rest some guys a little bit.
That's right, because in less than 24 hours, the Reavers will look to score against the top seed and number one team in the country from Monroe.